to play D major in first inversion across all string sets and in open position, place your forefinger on the second fret of the lowest string, place your middle finger on the second fret of the third string, your pinky on the third fret of the second string, and your ring finger on the second fret of the first string. Your chord should sound like this.